it'd be really cool if, like, at the beginning of each intro of, like, the episode, you'll see something crazy happen, right?
Uh-huh.
For example, like, the plot twist will sort of be, like, half out there, like they do in some shows, and then they show 10, like, earlier that day, and then they show how it led up to that
So Jess finally back. And we want to have like a great semester this time. What's your plan for the semester, Jeff?
Putting you here on the spot. All right,
what's the plan?
All right, the game plan for this semester is to not allow outside problems, regardless of what they might be, cloud up what we're trying to do here at college.
What'd you say?
It's a party for unlocking the door.
It's a celebration.
Great to explain this again.
Okay.
So you wrote everyone's name.
Yeah, we have to do it.
This one's my new fave.
That one's
fave.
Slap my ass.
Slap
any ass.
Oh! Yeah, we're supposed to have fun. And we will have fun. We've had fun. I'm having fun right now. But doing the actual work, like,
yeah,
it's gonna go somewhere. It's gonna lead somewhere really good for our futures. That's why, like, I'm all pro just getting it done first, having fun later. There's time to have fun later, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes you have to burn a little bit more time to get that excellent mark, but you know, excellence takes time.
Exactly, and this is all gonna go for me too. So now, we have it on video, so if I keep up the vlogs, we can like actually see like...
Yeah, we can see like in a transition, be like, all right, so we got...
All right, we gotta shake on this.
All right.
Now we can't break this.
No, we're not gonna break
this. So I'm editing the video right now, and I just realized that I don't have any audio for the time after Jeff and I made that promise, and we went out to go fly my drone that I have. So I'm just gonna explain to you guys what happened here in this video. So basically what happened is we cleaned out the fridge, we had this cake that we haven't eaten since like last semester, and we decided like, you know, just feed the birds out, and here's Drew right now feeding the birds. I don't know why he's doing this because it's winter and there's no birds outside right now. But yeah, now we're gonna fly the drone, and I'm gonna do a quick montage for you guys.
She said, how does it feel to be you? I said, it's all right. I really think I peaked in high school.
My boy's back. You missed that the first vlog.
I'm here for the second one. Here to stay.
What did you think about the drone, dude?
It's really cool, bro. Like, it's gonna really help out with the vlogs. Mm-hmm. I'm excited. Want a Mountain Dew?
Oh, sure, I'll do a Mountain Dew. Or a Mountain Dew gang, not a Brisk gang anymore.
Brisk can come later.
Hey.
Yeah, but do you have a life tip? Do you have a key to the success?
Organization. That's one.
This is it.
As you can see before, I wish there was a before and after picture.
We should have done it before and after.
Yeah. But I've been trying to organize my shit. Why? Because if I need a pencil, instead of looking through the hoard of other shit I have, I can find a pencil right in here. Well, not in there.
Batteries out.
Yeah.
920 each.
Ooh.
Oh, fuck my contact.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm just trying to find out how we're gonna get there. I got probably Uber or something.
I think we're going too fast.
Three, four, jump in. Yes.
Why are you doing slow?
Yeah, I just really don't want to walk this parking deck. It's so cold.
I'll walk with you.
Huh?
I'll walk with you.
Okay. I mean, that's good, but we're both going to freeze our asses off.
You won't, though.
It's, yeah, so even their website is the...
Epididymis!
Epididymis?
I'm sorry, what?
The scientific term for penis.
And it's like, please don't.
No, no, simplicity.
Simplicity.
There's nothing in this group about simplicity. If I want to go to the bathroom, I don't ask my great friends to stand up while they're eating. Just go under the table.
I burped it out. Bro. Excuse me. All right, so guys, I'm going to go to the restroom. But I need you guys to just tuck in your legs. I'm going to go under the table real quick to get out on that side without making anyone get up.
Okay. I said the same thing, Kayla.
There's already a pole here. Okay, quick, everyone start kicking.
Oh,
God, did you guys do that?
It was a little rocky.
Was it worth it?
Totally
worth it.
Totally worth it.
Is it worth it? He said totally worth it.
I am so sorry.
But yeah, so we had Applebee's. It's pretty good, guys. Right now, we're just running back to the dorms.
My body's warm, but my ears, they're so cold.
About to throw up the three cheeses.
Yeah, we all had the three cheeses. We're about to have three cheeses on the ground.
No, Jeff. Jeff. I gotta confess something.
We gotta sit you down.
That's my room. Oh my God. No!
In his room, and it's currently locked.
You did do that! Oh my God. Really, carding?
I don't know what to do. Just Google it.
So we just Googled.
It's actually.
Yo, you guys are what? This is an amazing shot! Oh my God, she's so good!
I've got the hammer ready.
Oh my God.
You fucked up.
Can we use this tool? To put this in here, I chipped off a piece of it, so now I can't even stick a key in.
Oh shit!
I'm so sorry.
Are you kidding me, bro?
I'm so sorry.
And I'm gonna try to stick this in and try to.
You tried to.
Watch this.
Oh my God.
Go.
You guys got it! But you fucking chipped it in. Yo, if I get locked out, you know we're screwed, right?
No, I got the hook, dude.
Oh, I had my laptop with me, guys. I was in my head. I was like, why are they getting the laptop?
I
didn't
know. I thought it was in there.
I'm sorry, Jeffrey.
Oh. Go. And watch. Ready? Let's see if it works.
Does it work?
Oh, yeah. It still works.
It's like stiff, but I mean, it works, yeah.
You want to try it? Like, you go. We'll close the door.
Okay. All right. Not that much damage.
We didn't fuck it up. We didn't fuck, thank God.
We're good, guys. We didn't break his door. We're fine.
We're good. 89 and 86. Knew I was a man by the age of 6. I even fucked a girl that used to babysit, but that was years later on some crazy shit. I heard you knew.